British Airways submission to the coroner, which holds up his committee's advice as evidence that cabin air does not pose a risk.
Are you happy with the way British Airways are using your evidence in their submissions to the coroner?
I think that's probably overstretching our conclusions a bit.
Do you think your research is presented sometimes in a way that's misleading to the public?
There have been occasions when the committee's views have been presented in a way which is not quite what they have said.